Enterprise Services has made it easy for you to make a change to your health care or other benefits via our self-service portal. Enterprise Services developed the portal for easy access to all benefits forms, instructions, and processes in one consolidated location. The Enterprise Services portal allows you to submit benefits requests. It also provides access to essential how-to benefits information that is relevant to your needs. This on-demand guidance helps you make benefits changes faster. You can check the status of your benefits requests, submit questions, and see the latest Enterprise Services announcements, all from one central location. Let's look at an example of how Enterprise Services provides benefits services. Say you want to change your name due to marriage, for legal purposes, or for any other reason. Start by navigating to the Enterprise Services portal, then select your bureau. Please make sure you are connected to a Department of Commerce or bureau network on your government-furnished computer. You may also connect through Virtual Private Network or VPN. From the Enterprise Services portal homepage, select Human Resources. From Human Resources, select the My Benefits tile, then confirm your bureau when prompted. Next, select the Personal Information category, and then requesting a name change. Make sure to review general information, who is eligible, and how do I submit, before continuing with your name change. At the bottom of the page, add any additional comments you would like to include with your request. Then, select the paperclip icon to attach your required documentation, such as a marriage certificate. Select the acknowledgement box, indicating you have uploaded all required documentation. Then select Submit. After this step, Enterprise Services processes your request and gives you the ability to check the status of your name change at any time on the portal, or by reaching out to the Enterprise Services Contact Center. No burdensome paperwork, no back-and-forth communication. Just a few simple steps, and you are done. Once the request is fully processed and approved, Enterprise Services reaches out to you directly by email to notify you that a successful name change has been completed. If you would like to cancel your request at any time during this period, you can do so by reaching out to Enterprise Services directly by email or phone. The benefits process, along with others that are streamlined and easy to use, supports Enterprise Services' overall goal to better serve you as a Department of Commerce or DOC employee, giving you the freedom to focus on what is most important, your work in supporting the DOC mission. Quick reference guides and standard operating procedures with step-by-step instructions are available to you on the portal as additional resources. If you have any additional questions, please contact the Enterprise Services Contact Center at 888-316-2285 or by email to enterpriseservices@doc.gov. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more updates from Enterprise Services.